Former Senate President and 2023 presidential aspirant on the platform of the People's Democratic Party PDP, Anyim Pius Anyim, says he will ensure the growth, peace and prosperity of Nigeria if elected president. Anyim stated this after he addressed the PDP national delegates drawn from all the six states in the Southwest geopolitical zone at the Presidential Lodge, Government House, Agodi, Ibadan. He also proposed how to tackle challenges in the different sectors of the country.
Well, I really do not think that it's a sector by sector, and I think the real issue is leadership. Once the leadership is right, all other things will follow. I am the only nation builder that Nigeria needs now. I understand the country with my knowledge and exposure. I know that the problem are not the symptoms we are seeing. The problem is deeper than those symptoms. The problem is that we have to correct the foundation of our nation so that we can build on a solid foundation for growth, for peace, for prosperity.
Earlier, Anyim paid a courtesy call on Oyo State Governor Seyi Makinde in his office. Governor Makinde, in his address, said he was happy with the quality of presidential aspirants in the PDP.
I'm glad at the quality that we have, in PDP, in terms of the aspirants. The experience that you, the exposure that you've had as the president of the Senate, as the secretary to the government of the Federation, as a successful lawyer, I will say it without any fear of being misread or any being misunderstood, that my distinguished leader, you are eminently qualified to be the president of this country. But at the end of the day, it's only God. We cannot try. It's only God that will give power.